Where the hell am I? Welcome back, guys. Hopefully... Fuck, I wanna go through all this. Hopefully I can get this done. I believe I'm at 85%... 84%. Oh, what the fuck is the statue right here, too? Might as well. I just gotta go to Dr. Zara. How hard is that, right? Besides him being surrounded by that, what else do I have? But. Okay, I can't go that way, so... Oh.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to
work.
Just
bring me the
samples.
There's
exactly
something
what I intend
red
to do, Doc.
There.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like
Where's
I'm going anywhere.
I don't want to go to damn sewers. I think it's nighttime. I don't think the more it is. That's a volatile. Little one, damn. Shut up, lady. You didn't see me. No, 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 no. Nighttime, so double EXP. It's the other way around. Too fucking far, damn it. Quick, quick, quick! No! Can't get me out on the roof! Okay. In the panic, I ended up switching weapons. Who the fuck is shooting? Shit! Okay, that one looks kind of powered up. Alright, that should be good. Too many volatiles around. Fuck, I just opened the door across. I don't want to run across. Oh, hell yeah. This shit just fell down. Okay, I kind of didn't want to do this at night, but it's almost daytime, so I shouldn't really have to worry about it. Now, do I have to go all the way to the bottom? Yeah, definitely gotta go all the way to the bottom. My other weapon. It's harder to get him to fall down. Eat! The fuck, I wasn't doing. I was pushing C, that's why. Oh fucking shit! It's people! I guess they were hiding. What the fuck? I don't have my Molotov connect.
Don't be like that. Calm down. I'm right here. Let's do this.
I'm right here too, wait. Whatever.
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator.
Oops. Push the I didn't mean to do that.
For the bottom floor.
Fuck, but that's just stronger. Hey, where's your buddy? Oh, I need that. That's what I'm saying, like.
Sorry, my family needs those suppressants.
Are these racist people or who are they? Just regular people?
I'm sorry. I really have no choice.
They're just people. How did I not see this?
Stop! That scumbag from the tower! Get him!
How do you know who I am? Who cares? I think I'm done exploring. Unless. That's the elevator, not zombie.
Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated and shut down.
Oh, great. Well, thanks for telling me that. Now the elevator doesn't work anymore. Crank, open the shit.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
Just as long as you're not... Oh, fuck! I need to watch out for those. Damn it.
Oh god. Oh, oh god.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. Security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Okay. Can I just crawl in here? I've done it before. Sorry, buddy. You kind of scared me when you got up.
Oh god. Oh, oh god.
What? Great, just go up the damn thing. I knew it. What am I looking for? Not that, but I'll take it.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure.
Leave me alone.
You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Sure did. Fuck, there he goes. Fuck it, just come on. I need his body. There we go. Fun way of doing it. And I cursed when I saw two zombies in there. what the fuck? I thought I finished you. Well, he's not aware of me, so that's a good thing about it.
Everything went straight to hell after Ryze's brother died, you know. Ryze went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster.
Luckily I have those zombies on the ground. Look, I'm missing something. Yep, there it is. Candy bar.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, oh, God.
You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here.
Ah!
So be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
No! Is this oil? Fucking sure is oil. Just don't open that door. I'll be stuck here.
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts.
That's fine.
The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Careful. We don't want to hit that damn tank.
Message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Minister.